Workers with the Ohio Department of Transportation have again delayed work on Interstate 75. They'd been planning to close all lanes of northbound 75 overnight between Mitchell Avenue and the Norwood Lateral tomorrow and Wednesday. Crews are working to replace a railroad bridge overpass. No word on when that work will now take place, but of course we'll let you know.